Here comes Jimmy Uso.
The glue that holds the bloodline together.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, representing the bloodline. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
You know, Jimmy Uso lost over a year of his career due to injury. And when Uso returned, he returned to a vastly different landscape for both his brother and his cousin.
Uso picked up right where he left off. A different landscape, same high-level competitor.
You are looking at the future of the bloodline.
And his partner, representing the bloodline. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the bloodline. Time for the enforcer to make the bloodline proud.
Oh, I have no doubt he will do so.
Excitement level to the max.
From Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know LA Knight's name.
Was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE. Definitely set to make an impact in WWE.
Oh, remember, Knight has 2 decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE.
The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
And nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
We have tag team competition getting underway with Jimmy Uso.
LA Knight kick to the gut. LA Knight with the BFT.
Kicked out at one. Into the ref. Can't believe it.
What? What just? I can't.
Agreed.
LA Knight is showing his opponent to the
Jimmy saw it coming.
He went right into that turnbuckle. This raining right hands. No escape from these punches.
Stumps.
Snap power slam.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Jumping headbutt.
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity.
Placing them into the corner.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Headbutt.
Ooh.
Catching a cutter. Cover.
And he stops the count for his partner. Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
Uso. Jimmy Uso splash.
Jimmy might have just finished things. Chuck to the outside.
I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off?
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, boy. Ooh. He's stalking him. Watching for it.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
The angry Uso looking for the upper hand.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Sends him into the corner.
Knight shows his agility.
And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver.
Jimmy Uso commanding respect from all of the WWE Universe.
Drop kick to the face.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Hold in for
belly to belly.
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
Oh.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Oh, Cena got caught with the reversal.
Super kick.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
They're slamming their face down.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash.
Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things.
Big time move coming up.
The superstar setting up for what now? First on the middle rope.
What the world?
Looking for the home run. This'll end it.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do it. Cena can end it there.
Two. And they're still in this.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly thought that would be all she wrote.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Sikoa, the spinning solo by Sikoa.
Big windup and a shot from the throat. Sikoa might have just finished things. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Denied and reversed into a DDT.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Big windup.
Big shot to the throat.
Solo can end this now.
And they're still in this.
Oh, Knight doesn't have any room to recover.
Knight is going to have to dig down deep here. Oh, man.
Brought in the hard way. You can't take much more of this.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Uh-oh, watch out. Cena's got him up. That could put Solo down for good.
Solo's down. He keeps his team in the match.
Uh-oh. Here it comes, legendary. And then the patented five. He's going to the pin. This could be it.
Heading to the pay window.
Into that corner. Oh, Sikoa holding him at bay.
And a collision in the corner.
With the counter. Oh, he knew what was coming. He's tagging out.
Hoisted up. Down. That's gotta be it.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
LA Knight reminding the WWE Universe whose game it is.
Big windup and a shoulder.
The cover here. The cover. Oh, and he just kicked out.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
LA Knight is showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Placed in the corner. Oh, God. Tag. This should be a good one here.
More bad for their opponent.
Knight about to end this.
Cena has him up.
Cena with an attitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Ooh. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, but how? How?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Big forearm.
Incoming.
Crash landing. Powerbomb.
Boom.
Drop
kicked all the way to the floor.
Oh, Sokoa holding him at bay.
Steered clear of that.
Cena powers him up.
Is that all Cena needs?
Try and end it.
Man, that has got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, LA Knights and John Cena.
John Cena helping catapult the team to victory.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.